Hello everyone, it's me Ilian from DM Trading Bulgaria, and today the day has come for me to share yet another trading plan with you. As usual, we are going to cover a few different time frames based on which we are going to define our sell zones or buy zones, and we are going to follow that plan throughout this week, most likely even throughout next week, and we'll try to find either short-term or a bit more long-term possibilities for profitable trades. Let's get started with it. The plan today will be on the Great British Pound Japanese Yen currency pair. And what you currently see on the screens is the daily time frame. As you can see, I've already marked a few levels. So this H4 resistance, an H4 support, and another H4 support. I want to show you why I have defined these levels. First of all, here on daily, you can see this box that formed and the downtrend continued. So this area, this bottom of this box, will act as a resistance, as it already did here. You can see here how the price after this drop made a correction back to the bottom of this box and continued further down. So, and again here, after this area was broken, it acted as a resistance, so in this case it will act as our support. You can see that a few times now the price has bounced and is struggling breaking that area, and this will be the second support in case this one is broken. If the price continues down, you can see how it behaved here. It stopped for a while, it stopped also here, made a small drop. So this area will act as our target zone if we are looking for sell opportunities. Now on the H4 time frame, what we are currently seeing is this consolidation. Let me mark it with some different colors so it's easier for you to spot it. This is a good thing, as it seems that the price has entered into a state where a decision will be made. You can see we had this downtrend wave here, followed by an uptrend, then a new downtrend wave, and this consolidation we are currently at. Now my expectations here are for us to either see a break of the top of this consolidation, so either a break of this area, or a break of the bottom, which will most likely be combined with the break of this H4 support. Of course, you can look for possible opportunities for short-term trades inside of this range if it continues. So just sell the top, buy the bottom, and wait for the break. If the top of this formation is broken, I expect a nice swing up all the way to the H4 resistance area, which we talked about just a few minutes ago. Or if the bottom breaks, I would wait for the H4 support to be broken, and then I'll look for sell opportunities on the M30 until this H4 support area 2 is reached. Let me open just the M30 so you can see how the price is behaving. You can see inside of this range how you can trade by selling the top or just buying the bottom. You can wait for the break of the range on M30 and place yourself better on the market. This is it regarding this plan. The plan will be posted on TradingView, where you can follow its development. Of course, live signals will be shared in our Telegram channel, so join now if you still haven't through the link below the video. And don't forget to click subscribe and the little bell button so you get notified when we share some more content. I wish you a profitable week and thank you for your attention.